Alrighty, so I have a deck of cards right here. All I need for you to do is reach in here and just select a card for me. Let's say you reach this one, the Five of Clubs. The Five of Clubs goes into the middle of the deck and is lost, just like that. All I have to do is just snap. And when I snap your card, the Five of Clubs is going to reveal itself to us. Watch. Just like that. In the entire deck, there's one red card. Of course, that one red card is the Five of Clubs. Watch, I'll do the trick again. You're not supposed to do a trick twice in a row. I'm gonna do it again just for you guys, okay? I'm gonna shuffle a deck, just tell me when to stop. Say right there. Got the Queen of Hearts. And just like last time, I just need a snap. And your card, the Queen of Hearts, will reveal itself. Watch. Let's see, I didn't see it in there. Hang on. Alright, well, I'm not quite seeing a red card in the deck anyway. The only red card I see is this one. The Queen of Hearts. How's it going, guys? James Wise here. I really hope you enjoyed that video. That's actually one of the very first card tricks I ever learned back in the day. That just seems like it was yesterday. Please, if you haven't been to my channel before, please subscribe to my channel. Share this video on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all that good stuff. Follow me on all those social media websites. Comment down below, like this video, and I will see you guys tomorrow.